That's the two things we asked about, the budget series, mostly series first down. I am tired of the United States injecting itself into conflicts in foreign countries. And I want to tell you, there are published reports that suggest that Assad has used chemical weapons on prior occasions to this one. And so that being the case, why with nine legislative days left in the fiscal year are we debating whether or not the United States takes action in Syria? I'm going to reserve the right to review additional classified information. I have seen a tremendous amount of information so far. I have seen nothing that would move me to vote to take action against Syria. I just need you to bear with me and understand. I think you can read into exactly where I am on this issue. If I saw classified information, if I saw the actual pictures of him moving chemical weapons to Hamas or other terrorist organizations where I thought they were being used against allies of the United States like Israel, that would potentially change my calculation. The movement of those weapons to terrorist organizations cannot happen. They would be used against us, they would be used against our allies. But as far as what, as sad as it is, this is an internal conflict for that country, and that's for the people to resolve. The Arab League wants to step in and help resolve it, and certainly welcome you.